Oh, yes. Just have a seat right here and I'll grab you some wine, Marianne instructed politely. As she turned and walked away, Natalie turned to Elizabeth. So what's with you and the blacksmith? Is it an actual thing, or are you just torturing the boy? I'm not sure, Elizabeth replied. He's cute and really funny, which is nice. And he's employed, the princess interjected. Well, yes, I guess that's a step in the right direction, admitted Elizabeth. He's also incredibly smart. So what's your problem? Questioned Natalie. I don't know. Afraid you can do better? Maybe, admitted Elizabeth. Elizabeth, the only better catch in this town would be Manuel, the Spanish bartender. Ew, Manuel is definitely not my type, announced Elizabeth. I know, but think of all the free wine we would get. Good point, admitted Elizabeth. Beauty fades, Elizabeth, but free wine is forever. Just then, Marianne comes back into the room with a jug of wine and two goblets. Manuel just dropped this off this morning. He called it something in Spanish. Sangurada, I think it was, Marianne revealed. You mean sangria, Elizabeth exclaimed. Yes, that's what he said, admitted Marianne. Manuel has been telling me about this. He's been working on the recipe for months, said Elizabeth. But Marianne, where is yours? Asked the princess. Oh, no, your highness. I could never drink with customers, especially not royalty. That is the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard. I demand you to go get another cup immediately, ordered the princess. Well, I can't really say no to you, can I? Questioned Marianne. No, you cannot, answered the princess. Now go get your cup and make sure it is a big one. As you wish, your highness, Marianne responded happily. Marianne left and returned in a hurry. She then poured a glass for each of them. So, Elizabeth, I couldn't help but overhear. You and Kenny are a thing now, Marianne inquired. I don't know yet, answered Elizabeth. I'm not sure what we are. Natalie interrupted. Well, cheers to marriage and lots of babies for the two of you. Ew, exclaimed Elizabeth. Cheers, Marianne announced as they all smacked their goblets together and took a sip. Oh, sweet Jesus, what is this? It tastes like I have angels on my tongue, Elizabeth screamed. Oh my, Elizabeth, you're going to have to marry Manuel now, Natalie joked. This is quite a treat, Marianne said, astounded by their good fortune. I might have to agree with you marrying the bartender. The three laughed as suddenly in ran the little dog that had been at Kenny's place. It ran over and jumped up onto the princess's lap. Oh my, exclaimed the princess, where did you come from? He started once again to lick her face as Elizabeth kept her distance. Choice time. Do you let the dog stay with you while you try on clothes, or do you immediately get up and take him back to Kenny's place? Okay, gotta decide. Love you, bye.